for fight number two. Again, give a warm welcome, St. Ignace.
A butcher, you got me. Lining up the blue corner. St. Ignace. Are you ready for another fight, St. Bring him out, bring him out. Fight number two, making his way to the red corner. This is Zachary Basallam. Basallam.
And now his opponent, making his way down to the BXC Steel, fighting out of the blue corner, Jake, the hockey player.
Introducing your fighter first, fighting out of the red Cornelius corner, wearing the blue trunks trimmed in white, standing 6'1" tall, he weighing at 155 pounds. He's a freestyle mixed martial artist representing Team Clinch KO. He comes to the cage with a record of 1 win and 2 losses. fighting out of and representing Sault Ste. Marie, Ontario, Canada. Ladies and gentlemen, here is Zach the King Zion!
And his opponent, fighting out of the energetic home inspection of the blue corner. 5 feet 10 inches tall, 160 pounds. Representing the Peter North Star, fighting out of New Baltimore, Michigan, Dave the Hockey Player. This fight scheduled for 3 rounds.
Oh, yes. Let's get a round of applause for both of the fighters in this cage. Referee Brian Miner calls a stop to this contest at 1 minute 26 seconds of the first round for your winner by TKO, Zach the King Zion! Alright, Zach, right here, real quick, Zach. Congratulations, brother. Let's say something real quick to everybody in the building.
I don't have much to say, but this is a nice crowd here. That's a nice show. So keep the good positive energy going all night. Thanks.
There you go, ladies and gentlemen. Your winner, the kid, Zach the Zion.